Even we are different. This is the yields translation machine. When we are doing translation after going till the level of lower flow, if this is the transfer, we try to insert it here like this. It is just like a hanging punishment. Like once you insert it through the transfer completely, you try to pull it like this. Okay, push it like this. I'm sorry, push it like this. And at the end, you have to, this is called the TNR eminence, you have to put it here and then try to cut the transfer. When you say like that, the catch-up sound will come. This will ensure that the clotting factor, bleeding factor are all squeezed, and so that it will ensure easy clotting in the fossa, so that there won't be any bleeding. If we cut with the scissors, it may not ensure. Therefore, this is the way we try to do the, this is called a dissection and snare method. Eaves translectomy snare. Thank you very much for watching. You need to hold it like this.
Thank you very much.